Allison here, and today's video is a quick video. You can call it a scent of the day video, but it's really about me sharing a layering combination that I'm wearing today that I really enjoy. So this combination is not for the young or young-minded or the immature. This is not for you if you like your pink candy type of scent, or if you still love wearing your Bath & Body Works body mist as your scent of the day, and particularly the light, sweet, candy-like ones. This combination is very mature. So it's one that I normally wouldn't wear as far as like one of the scents. I wouldn't normally wear one of these on its own because it's very mature. It's been around for a long time, this perfume. It smells like it's been around for a long time just because it's recognizable. You smell the scent, you recognize it from someone who you've probably known as your grandmother or a older matronly figure. But today, I layered it with another scent that kind of brought it down a little bit, down closer in age, I guess, closer to my age. So it didn't bring it down in a bad way. It just made it more relatable, more modern. So the first layer that I'm wearing is Opium by Yves Saint Laurent. I have my scent box decant of it because I had a scent box subscription. I no longer have it just because I have all of the samples that I want from it, but I'm wearing Opium by Yves Saint Laurent. And Opium on its own is a spicy, slightly sweet, not very sweet, but the sweetness is there, but barely. But it's a spicy, sweet, mature scent. It smells almost like something that would have incense in it, but it doesn't have incense. It has a bit of sweetness in it through some of the other notes, but because of the spiciness and the heaviness and the intensity of this scent, it just smells very mature. When you smell it, you think of an older woman. You think of a sophisticated, confident, older woman. But today I layered it with Geneva Chocolate from B Layered Fragrances. They sent me a decant a while ago just to test it out for my channel, and I've already done a video talking about the scents or whatever. But this on its own is more of the immature smell because it just smells like chocolate. It smells like a hot cup of cocoa. So on its own, it smells maybe immature because it just makes you think of a young kid drinking cocoa. But together, these scents are really nice. It's actually not the right time of year for me to be wearing these scents. Opium on its own is more of a winter perfume, but it's a little rainy today. It's a little dark and drab today. So I thought this would be a day where I could get away with wearing something heavier, even though it's springtime. Opium on its own is heavy, but combined with Geneva Chocolate, that kind of enhances the sweetness more. Because like I said before, the sweetness in opium, you barely smell it. You barely smell it. But with Geneva Chocolate layered on top, it brings out the sweetness more without making it immature. It just makes it a little younger, a little more relatable for someone who doesn't normally wear opium on its own. Okay, so that's my scent of the day, my layering combination for today. Let me know what layering combinations you like to use or like to wear. I have some other ones that I like to wear, and I'll just tell you in other videos. But I'm excited to see what you all have to say as far as your favorite layering combinations. Alrighty, see you on the next video.